Alex is a 38-year-old former bricklayer. He has been working for the SGR for a year. According to Kenyan law, in order to protect local labor markets, workers are not allowed to switch their workplace to other cities once a project is finished. When the SGR is opened, Alex will go back home and start his new life.
I can buy a piece of land and start digging, or digging vegetable and other things. I'm ready to work with them for, if they wish, I'm ready to work with them.